But hey, you guys, this is Chrissy Conda here for you guys that are new and for you guys that have been here. What it is, what's up? Okay, so today, as y'all seen by my little introduction, it is a prepping me for vacation, pack with me. Don't mind my shirt, don't mind my snatched up v-neck, okay? Anyways. Today I am going to, drumroll please, Kenya. So, for you guys that don't know, both of my parents are originally from Kenya, which is on East Africa. It's on the eastern side of life. So, I'm gonna be there. Today is literally the 28th. We leave the 31st and I don't come back until I think the 25th of August. So we're packing for almost a month, okay? And I'm just starting. This trip is it started off for my aunt. My aunt is getting, I don't even know what to call it, y'all, because everybody come for me when I call it a wedding. So it's a ceremony. We're celebrating my aunt and her husband. Right now it is 4:07. It is 4:07 and I want to open up this Amazon package. Brought to you by Amazon. We have an Amazon package here that we're going to open up and digest right now. 16 pieces of travel bottles. This is what I got. So I'm going to be putting all of my like skincares. It says it has one zip bag, 4 bottles, 4 jars, 2 spray bottles, 2 spoons, 1 funnel, 1 cleaning brush, and 1 page label. So I think they're in black and white. This is just me off the head, but you guys will see. Y'all gonna see. So I got these basically to put my skincare stuff, my lotions, my all of like, you know, any liquids, like, because we're not allowed to have full sizes on our carry-on. It has to be in a check-in bag. And then we got a fan. We got a handheld fan. It's still gonna be hot. Just not unbearably hot. So I got this. I think I got it in black. Now we got ourselves a new case. Cause something, I mean, you just have to get a new case. Oh, wait.
No.
Next, I got like these clips for my wires. Like it helps organize all of my wires because I'm bringing all of my camera equipment, my laptop, all of my chargers. I'm bringing my headphones, they need chargers, like I'm bringing a ton of wires. So I got these to help keep them organized and put together. Oh, and I also got, this was in a different Amazon order, it's like this electronic organizer. It's like it has these compartments. I was thinking about putting like my SD cards in here. So it's like I could put my portable chargers in here. I'm putting all of my wires and stuff in here. Or this is like the biggest, most important thing I got for this trip. It was like this, right? And then you open it. And then it has a bag. And then it has another bag. It just has all of these cubes. But okay, let's get right into it. Alrighty, y'all. This is where we are at. Oh, it's a little dark. Hold on, let me turn on the light for y'all. So this is what we came up with so far. So this is the mess that we're dealing with. So these are all incompleted. I'm doing it by outfit. These are all like my like going out, having fun requires some sort of heel or cuteness, you know. That's what this section is for. These are all shirts that needs pants. And then we have down here, we have all of my like sleepwear and then my workout clothes, which I need to do laundry because, yeah, a lot of stuff in here I want to take with me as well. So I'm only going to pack up the completed outfits, like the outfits that are done, and I'm going to put them in sections. So y'all about to just watch me do that with this area. And then I'm just going to line up what's not completed right here on the bed stand thing. So let's get right into it. Almost like 10 outfits is in here, which is like so crazy to me because that's like the second largest. So that one is the biggest size, that's the second biggest, and that's how it turned out. And y'all, I am not complaining. Yeah guys, I think I'm definitely gonna conclude on this one because I really can't do anything else until I finish up my laundry. So I'm gonna take you guys with me to go pick up some like last minute things. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Laters! Hey you guys, so it's currently the next day. I did end up clearing out my laundry. And that's still my big old suitcase. So today's agenda, I plan on doing my last minute shopping, like stuff I need to get, laundry, and yeah, I think that's really all that I have. Alrighty, hey y'all. Listen, I understand my hat don't match the fit. Don't mind it. It's ready for 11, y'all. Time is flying, so I'm just gonna go to the mall. Y'all about to see me shop a little bit, grab some things, and then we're gonna head to the laundromat. I wanted to clean my car, but I'm gonna do that tomorrow morning. Oh my God, it got dumb hot in my car. Starlight, you killing me in here. You're killing me. She was killing me. I was in the cup, but I ran. Y'all, I ran like as if I was running a marathon and winning money or something. Hey, I realized I left y'all. I dropped all my stuff and just dipped. But look at how much stuff I'm carrying.
So much for a little bit of shopping. I got carried away. Macy's got too many deals. Oh, we did a lot, y'all. We did a lot.
Yo, y'all hear that? That rain not playing, and I just got in the car and then it started pouring. And guys, I still have to go do laundry. I'm about to go get my smoothie bowl right now, eat in the car, and then we're gonna go to the laundromat. Guys, they were playing this song in Macy's. Yeah. Why have me live? Why was in there? Flooding this place up, bro, because ain't no way I'm driving and it started raining cats and dogs. Forget cats and dogs, it started raining horses. On the day I decided to go do my errands is the day it wants to start raining horses. Horses, I tell you, horses. I'm like, I even had to put on my blinkers. I was like, nah. Like, why did I think this was gonna be a nice, smooth drive or something? Like, I don't know. Yo, I still feel aware as to why God tested my eyesight like that. Yeah, Mother Nature. Hey, how are you? What's going on up there, miss? Alrighty, y'all, so really quickly, got my order. I just wanted to show you guys it. Alrighty, y'all, so this is the time. It's 11:03 and this is where we're at. So this is how I'm planning on doing this. So what I'm planning on doing is I have all of my tops. These are not all, this is just like halfway, but I'm putting all my tops that I want to wear up here, and then I'm gonna, these are all of my jeans, my sleepwear, and then gym stuff mixed with sleepwear. So this is where we're at. And yeah, let's get right into it. Let's continue.
Did all on the same day. I was stressed and pressed the day I had to leave because I was just doing too much.
This is where we're at. This is the time. And this right here shows already 10 outfits. So this in total is about 17 outfits. And I still have to find pants for those. And that's for like a formal. So those don't count. This kind of cute. I needed like a good 2 more of these. So if you guys are going to get the pack, just know these actual bags for clothes, it's not that many. I only had 2. I have no idea what I'm about to do, guys. But yeah. Let me finish up. And yeah. Hey you guys, so it's currently the next morning. I'm in a bit of a frenzy because it's like 4 in the afternoon right now, you guys. I don't know, I just have not been motivated. Like, I could have gotten, honestly, everything I need to get done today. Because I woke up pretty at a decent time. I didn't wake up too late. But I've just been in bed. I'm just being so honest. And I'm acting like I don't leave tomorrow.
Then I'll write down our to-do list. And I'm going to get back with you guys and run down what I got to do this last day. And hopefully, fingers crossed, we get it done. Alrighty, y'all. So, I just finished. And we have our list right here. So, the first thing on our list, we're about to finish up our clothes that we have. And then I got to make a list of stuff that I still need to get. Like, I know for a fact I need toothpaste, sunscreen. But I just don't know right now. I have to, like, go through everything, see what I have, transfer things into bottles, all of that. So, then I want to take out this hair because I know you guys are wondering, like, where's the maintenance in this freaking packing? Get ready, prep with me for vacation. So, I'm getting my toes. I'm not doing my nails because I am taking a long break. I might just get them painted, though. So, yeah, I'm doing my nails in Kenya. My hair is getting done in Kenya because it's cheaper. But, yeah, let's just get right into it. And plus, my mom wants me to weigh these things. They say this thing is supposed to be 50 pounds. I feel like it's more, but we're gonna see. So, I'm gonna catch you guys later. So, I'm about to reorganize it. I gotta put some clothes in here because this is just not gonna close like this. But let's get right into it, y'all. Those with like my shoes. I got two sandals, both of these, and I got these slides. I'm actually just gonna catch you guys when I'm done because this is a lot. This is my last day and we just gotta get it done. So laters. Now we are done. We are done, but this is the thing. Y'all thought there was stuff in here. Y'all thought there was stuff in here. Bro, why is these just all of my clothes? This is all my clothes, just clothes alone. This is all just clothes alone. I'm like, Lord, how is these big old bottles about to fit in here?